He, however, hopes he's pleased with the judges who will sit on the commission. President Zuma announced that Supreme Court of Appeals Judge Willie Seriti will head the commission, while Deputy Judge President of the High Court in Pretoria, Willem van der Merwe, and Judge Francis Legodi of the same court make up the rest of the team. The president gave the team 2 years to complete the inquiry.